Look at
how you guys got a big closet.
Look at how big their bed is.
Uh-huh.
I have to do
How's
that.
Your new mattress working out?
Love it.
Yeah?
I have to do great. This. I have to do this in either to get up there.
It's,
yeah, big climb.
Is it firm?
Yep.
Yeah.
It's called luxury firm, so it has a top on it, but a very, very thin one, so that way it doesn't get that mush, you know?
Beautiful.
What room next?
Have you been using your...
I haven't been because I wake up to turn. I've been turning a lot more. And when I turn, I gotta, like, unpretzel myself from it. You know what I mean? Because, like, one, it goes under your legs and under your arms under it.
I've never seen one like that. I've just seen
a single one.
Straight pillow. But I always sleep with a pillow.
Yeah, between your legs. Yeah, so I've been using one of the small ones.
Nice. Oh, this is great. I don't remember that.
Yeah, that was next to the closet on my side of the bed before.
That's pretty. I like that. So it's a makeup table?
It's really a desk. It used to be my mom's desk before they got her a different one for work.
Though.
And then...
you guys are all paid.
Yep. We're starting.
Are you excited? Mm-hmm. Jamesy, you're going on an airplane for the first time.
Where are we doing next?
We can do the necklace baby's room next.
Aww. Oh! Oh, gosh. Oh, that's so cute. You know.
Gina.
Is it a boy? It is?
It's a boy.
How come you decided to find out?
We decided before, but we're surprising everybody. We just had the ultrasound this morning.
Oh my gosh! You're kidding! Another boy! Oh, how wonderful! It's so exciting! So you just found out this morning?
Yep, our appointment's at 11:30.
Yep. Oh, did you go?
Yeah, Jamesy was with us.
Did you see it? Him, I should say.
Little boy parts.
It was like this sticking.
They gave us a million different pictures. So the top ones are the 3D image.
Yeah, look at.
So you can see the face. And the little nose.
Wait.
Hold on, we'll go through them, okay? So those ones are, they call 3D. And then as you go down, so there's a little ear. And then the profile.
So,
when
you, when,
just you.
Oh, you're kidding.
We're going to tell them when we go on vacation.
His little foot.
Yeah, one foot, other foot.
Wow, they certainly give you.
Look at the baby got his mouth open, singing in there. So
that's looking down. There's his butt, his legs, and his penis.
Which she covered it with that one.
Yeah, where's the one that was a better shot?
Look, look. Boy parts.
That one.
Right here.
Boing.
Oh my God! Did you think that I was weird not to react sooner?
Well, I could tell that you didn't get it.
When you look down and you're like, "That's all cool," and then you turn around and you're like,
"She's like, wait a minute, why is everyone staring at me?
Like, why is that? So why does it say hunk and mom loves this guy on it?" And then,
oh my goodness.
And then you're like, oh, it's a boy, it's a boy.
Yeah.
I would have been equally as happy if it was a girl, if it was a girl.
Yep.
So are you keeping this chair? Because, you know, I have the chair that I wrapped you in. And I was going to paint it white and give it to you guys.
I'm not sure. She's still trying to decide if she wants to.
Yeah, this is a tall, it's like a colonial.
Uh-huh.
So it's got the spindles, and it's got a high back, so it's kind of low to the ground, which is good.